Hello by YouTube, this is your homeboy, by my homeboy Pagan. Today, I'm actually doing a tarot reading for myself on what's going to happen when I play Candy Pentacles in future Pathfinder games. So anyway, a long time ago, I happened to be making a character sheet of Candy Pentacles, which he described himself as a neutral good male human wizard slash rogue. So anyway, I'm actually doing a 3-card reading to see how my success with my character, Candy Pentacles, will turn out in future Pathfinder games. So anyway, let's see what the 3-card reading says, shall we? Okay, our first card for me is the Two of Swords reverse. This card means that I finally decided to use my character, Candy Pentacles, at the beginning of the game. Our second card for the reading is the Page of Swords reverse. This card means that I'm going to be very sneaky and nasty at the middle of the game. And our third and last card for the reading is the Temperance reverse. This card means there's going to be in moderation and a lack of balance between my character at the end of the game. So those are our 3 cards for the reading. Our 3 cards again is the Two of Swords reverse, the Page of Swords reverse, and last but not least, the Temperance reverse. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman, homeboy, side out, peace.